Looks like we got some bear tracks, black bear tracks. It's the only kind of bear around these parts. They're not too aggressive, unless they have their little cubs with them. But other than that, they'll leave you alone. They're more afraid of you than you are of them. I've never had an issue with one. It is about 95 degrees today. It is muggy, it is very humid. So I'm looking at this water and there is no way that I am not jumping in this water today. That's gonna happen because I'm dying here. It is way too hot. I picked a good day to go for a hike. That's for sure. Possible severe weather tonight. I'm hoping, which is good for two reasons, because for one, it's just more fun to camp in severe weather. A nice storm, that makes camping a lot more fun. Two, it is so hot and humid out here, it needs to rain. It needs to cool off a little bit. But for now, I've found a nice little swimming hole. Looks to be about 4 feet deep or so. And so that's what I'm gonna do right now. And this water is like the perfect temperature. It is nice and cold. This water comes right off the mountain. This is great. I really don't want to get out. Ice cold mountain water. Gotta love it. Well, I guess I should continue my hike. Unfortunately, I have to get out of the water. Going with one of my favorites again. Jalapeno cheddar, smoked sausages. I got nice and cooled off when I jumped in the creek. Now, I'm back to hot again. Feels good when that breeze blows, but still, it's just too hot and humid. It's gonna be a fun night of sleep. I'm hoping it rains. If it does rain, I'm gonna have to put a tarp over this tent. It's really hard to find a flat, clear spot on this mountain. Really hard to find a flat spot, good spot for the tent. But, you know, this is a pretty decent spot here, so I'll take it. That's good. Laugh at me all you want. That's good stuff. Wow, these are so good. Well, the wind's picking up a little bit and the thunder's rolling. I can hear it way off in the distance. I think sounds like there's a good storm coming. So I'm gonna get a tarp over this tent and I'm gonna eat some more sausages and strawberries. That's strawberries and chocolate. That was a good idea. I'm glad I did it. So there's this really thick haze in the air and it's just everything is orange right now. It's crazy. Never seen anything quite like this before. I feel like I'm on Mars. Like it's the apocalypse or something. Crazy. Looks like we got a visitor under the tent. raviolis and coffee. Breakfast of champions. I usually just grab whatever I have lying around in the house before I go out. Raviolis was one of them. They're good though. It's like I said before though, everything tastes better when you're in the woods. So it never ended up storming last night. Unfortunately, I was pretty upset about that. But it was very windy all night long. The wind was howling. I was getting a little concerned about these trees above me, some pretty big trees around me. Still, it's still windy. I mean, it's died down a little bit, but thunder was going pretty good, but we never even got a drop of rain. But yeah, I set the tarp up and everything, because when I heard that thunder, I thought for sure the rain was coming. Got a few leaves on top, twigs and debris. But I'm gonna sit here, hang out, and enjoy my raviolis and my coffee.